Well, we've seen just a little of everything in the mother lode and the foothills, rain, hail, snow, you name it. Let's go to Rich Ibarra, who's live for us now in Jackson. And Rich, some of the folks there just got their power restored after the last storm.
That's right. Many residents lost their power this morning, about 2 in the morning. And right now, about 2,000 customers along Highway 88 in Pioneer are in the dark. Meanwhile, other residents are digging out. On Highway 88, drivers face snow, rain, and even fog. At Pine Grove, snow amounted to a few inches, and morning rain melted much of the snowfall. At Buckhorn, at about the 3,300-foot level, drivers had to chain up, and skiers hoping to make it to Kirkwood Resort were in for disappointing news.
I know that it was at whiteout conditions the last time that we talked to some of the personnel that were driving the plow.
So I guess they're turning cars back at this point.
Yeah, right now they are. Yes, they are.
Many were digging out driveways, and this comes on the heels of last week's storm, which dumped a couple of feet of snow then.
I just have a gravel driveway, melted down to that, and then this is all from last night. Yeah, it's a lot of work. It's a good workout. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, I wouldn't do anything.
Many were caught off guard with last week's storm. Days without power followed, but this time, residents seemed better prepared.
They started stocking up with gas and fuel and propane days before. Mm-hmm. I think they learned from the last storms. Yeah.
Now up here we saw rain, snow, fog, and even hail. A little bit of something for everybody. Reporting live in Jackson, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 Reports.